this is a difficult rescue. The fact is, Nick has been running his bar for 9 years and he's never made money once. The issue is, can he change and step up? Personally, I doubt it.
So last night we did our stress test. And a little uncomfortable?
It was rough. It was really rough.
It was hard.
Please, tell your dad how you feel.
I feel like it's time for you to stop being in denial about you having given Nick the training that I had, and that we have to figure out a way to make this bar work.
Make it new work.
Stop.
Stop.
It hasn't.
You've been through 9 years of hell, buddy.
Thought quite a bit about that.
Do you feel that if I build this brand new bar and pack it, that we're throwing Nick to the wolves?
Yeah.
I feel that way also. Thinking more on it, I'd really like to get out from behind the bar. You know, it would give me some free time to possibly explore some other opportunities. As long as I have Angelica there, I think we can make it work.
Does that disappoint you?
No, not at all, because it's family. I know this is gonna work out the way we all think it will.
The magic word of what you just said to me was what? Angelica.
Oh yeah, definitely.
You realize you're basically handling this entire bar by yourself.
I like fast pace, I just...
So do I, honey.
Angelica is aggressive.
Yep.
Very customer oriented.
I'm very.
Tony, what do you think?
I think we're gonna start making money.
And I got a feeling your dad gets some rent checks out of this deal. We got some work and training to do. Let's pull the staff together. Let's tell everybody what's going on. And let's make Angelica's day.
Okay.